Before you begin, remove the access panel, the front bezel, and the drives cage. Note, the power and data connectors are removed from the hard drive as part of the drives cage removal. Removal. Detach the four Torx T15 screws, securing the hard drive to the drives cage. Note, the screws are in different locations for 3.5-inch and 2.5-inch hard drives. Slide the hard drive out of the drives cage. Replacement. To install a new 3.5-inch hard drive, slide the hard drive spindle side up into the drives cage until the screw holes on the hard drive align with the screw holes marked A on the drives cage. Secure the 3.5-inch hard drive to the drives cage with four Torx T15 6x32 screws. To install a new 2.5-inch hard drive, slide the hard drive into the drive cage until the screw holes on the hard drive align with the screw holes marked B on the drive's cage. Secure the 2.5-inch hard drive to the drive's cage with four Torx T15 M3 screws. Note, the two types of Torx T15 screws used for the two sizes of hard drives are different. The types of screw required for each size of hard drive are stenciled on the drive's cage. 3.5-inch drive, 6x32 screws. 2.5-inch drive, M3 screws.